to towering icebergs.
And far-off lands.
With fiery mountains and golden sands.
These are the waves that arched and crashed, that foamed and frolicked and sprayed and splashed the tiny snail on the tail of the whale. These are the caves beneath the waves. Where stripy fish with feathery fins and sharks with hideous toothy grins swam round the whale and the snail on his tail.